Miel Pangilinan was told by a netizen that she has to stop eating rice to lose weight. On TikTok, Miel bravely responded to the netizen's unsolicited advice. Sharon Kimita's daughter described the netizen's comment as very unnecessary, unwarranted, and offensive. According to Miel, people should avoid giving unsolicited advice and comments on the weight and diet of public figures and other people on the internet.